Bank statements can often be a headache to manage. If you've ever struggled with keeping track of your transactions, reconciling accounts, then this video is for you. Today we're going to show you how to automate the process of bank statements efficiently, saving you time and avoiding those dreaded mistakes. Let us show you what this looks like using the DocHorizon platform. First, you need to sign up for the DocHorizon platform. You can find the link in the description below. Simply enter your email address and password, and then provide some details like your name, company name, use case, volume, as well as project name. In this case, we can call it bank statement processing. Once you've done that, you'll receive a free credit of 25 euros to explore and test all the platform's features and capabilities. After logging in, you'll have an overview of our services. Simply enable the bank statement capturing and the flow builder service to get started. This setup ensures you have everything you need right from the start. On the left side of your screen, you can see the services you have enabled. Let's start within the flow builder. Click on New Flow and start from scratch. First, you'll need to select a trigger. This will be the action that sets off your flow. It can be a new Google Drive file, email attachment, or maybe an event in your database. For this example, we'll choose Google Drive. Click New File, connect to your Google account, and click on Include File Content. Then test this step. Make sure you have a sample document in your input folder while setting up your flow. Then it is time to extract the data. For this, we need to select the document capture model. Is it an invoice? Is it an identity document? Since we're processing bank statements, we'll select Bank Statement Document Capture. Create the connection to DocHorizon and select a preset. A preset is a configuration to extract data according to your needs. This is quite simple to set up. Go back to the dashboard and click on Bank Statement Model. Click New Preset and name it. I will name mine Bank Statement Processing. By default, we will extract all relevant data, but you have the option to add extra components like raw OCR data. Feel free to enable the components you need for your use case. Click Save and let's go back to our flow. Now, in our flow, we can select the preset I called Bank Statement Processing, and then select the file or URL you want to process. Click New File and then Insert Content and test this step. And the last step is to choose your output destination. It can be an integration such as Xero, QuickBooks, or SAP, or any other application your business uses, such as Google Drive or Excel or email. Let's choose Google Drive for this example. Click Create New File, connect to your Google Drive, choose your file name. I will set the issue date as the name. In Data Selector, open Document Capture, Components, Date Details, and insert the issue date. I will add _process.json. It can be a PDF, CSV, XML, and more. Then, in the text window, you can select the text you want to include in the new document. I will select all the components that were extracted. Click Insert Components, select your output folder, and let's test the step as well. The test is successful, and then you can test the flow. That's how easy it is to streamline your bank statement processing with the DocHorizon platform. Now it's your turn. Try it for your specific use case and feel free to check our documentation and our other video tutorials.